Pardesi Babu is a year 1998 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Manoj Agarwal. The film is starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The plot of the movie was so amazing. But Raju Pardesi, Govinda, a poor villager, relocates to Mumbai for better life. He falls in love with the rich guy's daughter, Chinni, Shilpa Shetty. Chinni orders opposite their love and challenges Raju to acquire INR 1 crore within a year if he wants to marry Chinni. Pardesi reaches to the tea plantation and Darjeeling, where they meet Karuna, Raveena Tandon, who is there has made it. Pardesi and Karuna eventually fall in love. So meanwhile, the tea business grows and Pardesi is able to collect the required money within a year. However, he is returned times near Karuna, discovered that Pardesi loves Chinni and became very sad. Pardesi goes to tell her the truth, but discover that the suicide suitcase which he got the railway station was the Karuna father's, who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna, and she gets to know that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie: Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi, Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra, Sushila played the role of Mai, Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy, Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu, Virendra Saxena played the role of Oyderton, and Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief, and Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor, Deepak Khazir played the role of Ramji, Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra, Govind Packard played the role of Whistler, and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India, Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna, and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Gram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised come straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta, and the writer of the movie, Adas K. Arjun. And the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand, and cinematography was Anand Hingi. They are edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a great successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian, and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in the year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate Hai Sanam Se and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event of himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s after his role in the mysterious young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Sambar. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke year in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Coolie number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Diwana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Film Fair Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played six roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Constant program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The show received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Naik of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Ahuja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun come to Mumbai from Gajanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and the meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and the singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and his writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh's assistant, a director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanvan Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal, where fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has 6 debut and 2 nights in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda mother-in-law, which he got the railway station, was the Karuna father, who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a note that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushila played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oiratan. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Chief. And Avtar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khajir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler. And the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like it happened only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised come straight from the heart. And the director of the movie Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie Adarsh K. Arjun and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They were edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate Hai Sanamse and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mischievous young NCC cadet in year 1992, Romance, Shola or Sambar. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke here in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Kooli number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Diwana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played 6 roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The show received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Auja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun come to Mumbai from Gurjanwala, which is now Pakistan, to became an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mahbub Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi, and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life: his brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and a singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and his writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh's assistant, a director, and director is Chris Mukherjee, introduced him in Tanban Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal, where fell in love with Govinda. In these times, they were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second by husband. Govinda has six nephews and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupay. Govinda born in London, comes under and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a note that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story. I finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie: Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi, Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra, Sushila played the role of Mai, Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy, Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu, Virendra Saxena played the role of Oyderton, and Arun Bakshi played the role of Chief, and Avtar Gill played the role of Doctor, Deepak Khajir played the role of Ramji, Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra, Govind Packard played the role of Whistler, and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India, Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised come straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta, and the writer of the movie, Adarsh K. Arjun, and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand, and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda first film was in year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate, Hi Sanamsi and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on to invent himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mysterious young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Samar, following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films, including Anke in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Coolie number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Divana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played six roles: Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Naik of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Ahuja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwal Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun came to Mumbai from Gajanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mahbub Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Norton Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and he's a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban. Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has 6 UPU and 2 NICE in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand Krishna, Abhishek Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda brother-in-law, which he got the railway station, was the Karuna father, who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna, and she gets to know that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story. I finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushila played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Boyderton. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief. And Avtar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khazir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler. And the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Although all tracks of the movie were popular, Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta. And the writer of the movie, Adarsh K. Arjun. And the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand. And cinematography was Anand Hindi. They edited by R. Rajendra. And distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda first film was in year 1986 Ijam and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate, Hai Sanam Se and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mischievous young NCC cadet in year 1992, Romance, Shola or Samba, following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Coolie number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Diwana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2000. One. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played 6 roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag, Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Constant Program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The show received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th Member of Parliament for the Mumbai North Constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life, Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Ahuja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root, Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwa Rajput family, hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun came to Mumbai from Gujranwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi, and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life: his brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and singer, his sisters Kamini Khanna, and he is a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal, where fell in love with Govinda. In these times, they were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has six nephew and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda mother-in-law comes near and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a note that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story. I finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie: Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushikla played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oidertan. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief. And Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khajir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler. And the soundtrack of the film: the music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like happen only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised come straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta, and the writer of the movie, Adarsh K. Arjun, and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand, and cinematography was Anand Ingi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Pictures. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda he is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 Zee Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi film screens in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll, starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s. His earlier box office hit including Injam, Loves, Hatia, Jate, Hai Sanamse, and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mysterious young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Samba, following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films, including Anke here in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Kuli number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Divana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played six roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Ahuja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun came to Mumbai from Gajanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi, and the meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and the singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and his writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh's assistant director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal, fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining a secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has six nephews and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda mother-in-law, which he got the railway station, was the Karuna father who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna, and she gets to know that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie: Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi, Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra, Sushila played the role of Mai, Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy, Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu, Virendra Saxena played the role of Oyderton, and Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief, and Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor, Deepak Khajir played the role of Ramji, Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra, Govind Packard played the role of Whistler, and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like it happened only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta, and the writer of the movie, Adarsh K. Arjun, and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon, and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand, and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They are edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Pictures. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a great successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian, and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in the year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Injam, Loves, Hatia, Jate Hai Sanamse, and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event of himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s after his role in the mischievous young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Sambar. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke here in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Coolie number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Divana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played 6 roles: Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag, Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th Member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Naik of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Auja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun come to Mumbai from Gajanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mahbub Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and his writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban. Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwendra. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, husband. Govinda has six nephews and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda mother-in-law comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a know that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also get the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushikla played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oidertan. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief. And Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khazir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler. And the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like it happened only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Although all tracks of the movie were popular, Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised come straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie, Adas K. Arjun, and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician. known best for his work in Hindi language films, famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills. Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian, and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in 1986, Jam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Jam, Loves, Hatia, Jate, Hai Sanamsi, and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on to revenge himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s after his role in the mysterious young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Samba. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films, including Anke in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Coolie No. 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero No. 1 in year 1997, Diwana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari No. 1 in year 1991, Jodi No. 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played 6 roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Ahuja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun came to Mumbai from Gujranwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mahbub Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of 6 children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and a singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and he's a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant a director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban. Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have 2 children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder Katrina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015. She can find husband Govinda has six nephew and two nice in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda Badan in law, which he got the railway station was the Karuna orders, who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, it at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a know that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also get the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushila played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oyderton. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Chief. And Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khajir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like it happened only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Although all tracks of the movie were popular, Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie Adarsh K. Arjun and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Pictures. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 Zee Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate Hai Sanam Se and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mysterious young NCC cadet in year 1992, Romance, Shola or Samman. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films, including Anke here in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Kuli number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Diwana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played six roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandma, Murder and Run Order after the series' several unsuccessful films in year 2000. His later commercial success including Bagam Bag, Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The show received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Naik of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Ahuja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwal Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun comes to Mumbai from Gujranwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and the singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and his writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh's assistant a director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has six nephews and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja. Ailas Dupay, Govinda mother-in-law, comes near and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a know that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story. I finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushila played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oidertan. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief. And Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khajir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India, Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. All tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Gram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie Adarsh K. Arjun and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 Zee Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in the year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an accent and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate Hai Sanam Se and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event of himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mysterious young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Samba, following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Kooli number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Diwana Mastana in year 1997, Lule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played 6 roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The show received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Naik of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Auja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun come to Mumbai from Gajanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai, where Govinda was born. The youngest of 6 children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and a singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and is a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tandon, Singh's sister-in-law, Sunita Munjal, will fall in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining a secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second by husband. Govinda has 6 debut and 2 nice in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe, Govinda mother-in-law, which he got the railway station, was the Karuna father, who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes near and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna, and she gets a know that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushila played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oyderton. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Chief. And Avtar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khazir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India, Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie, Adarsh K. Arjun. And the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a great successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Injam, Loves, Hatia, Jate Hai Sanam Se and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event of himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s after his role in the Mysterious Young NCC Cadet in year 1992, Romance Shola or Sambar. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films, including Anke in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Kooli No. 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero No. 1 in year 1997, Diwana Mastana in year 1997. Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari No. 1 in year 1991, Jodi Number 1 India 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played six roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bagh Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The show received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Auja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun came to Mumbai from Gurjanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and the meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and a singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and he's a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban. Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining a secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and by husband. Govinda has 6 nephew and 2 nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupay. Govinda Badan in law comes near and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a note that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushila played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Boydaton. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Chief. And Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khazir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like it happened only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Gram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album. They give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised come straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie, Adas K. Arjun. And the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They are edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in the year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Injam, Loves, Hatia, Jate, Hai Sanam Se and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event of himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mischievous young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Samman, following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke here in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Kooli number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Divana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played 6 roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The show received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Auja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun come to Mumbai from Gurjanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of 6 children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and the meanings Little Fingers in Punjab, The Personal Life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and the singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and is a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh's assistant, a director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwendra. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second by husband. Govinda has 6 debut and 2 nights in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda Badan in law, which he got the railway station, was the Karuna father, who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna, and she gets a note that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushila played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oyderton. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Chief. And Avtar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khazir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India, Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie Adarsh K. Arjun. And the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Kingi. They were edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a great successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate Hai Sanam Se and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event of himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s after his role in the Mysterious Young NCC Cadet in year 1992, Romance, Shola or Sambar. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke here in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Coolie number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Diwana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played six roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was a member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Ahuja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwa Rajput family, hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun come to Mumbai from Gurjanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi, and the meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and the singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and he's a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh's assistant, a director, and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban. Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Ahuja and sons Yashwendra. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and by husband. Govinda has six nephews and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Ahuja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda mother-in-law comes near and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a note that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story. I finally decided that true bride for Pardesi with Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushikla played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oidertan. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Chief. And Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khazir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India, Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Although all tracks of the movie were popular, Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album. To give Pardesi Babu a few listening, it is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie, Adas K. Arjun. And the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Ingi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 Zee Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in the year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate, Hai Sanam Se and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mysterious young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Samar, following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke here in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Kooli number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Divana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played 6 roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Auja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwal Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun come to Mumbai from Gurjanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940 around her professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi, and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life: his brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and he's a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant director and director Chris Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban. Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has six nephews and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda Badan in law, which he got the railway station, was the Karuna father, who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna, and she gets a note that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story. I finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie: Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi, Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra, Sushila played the role of Mai, Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy, Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu, Virendra Saxena played the role of Oidertan, and Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief, and Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor Deepak. Khazir played the role of Ramji, Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra, Govind Packard played the role of Whistler, and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India, Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised come straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta, and the writer of the movie, Adas K. Arjun, and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand, and cinematography was Anand Hindi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a great successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 G Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BCC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero, Indeed, 1980s is earlier box office hit, including Injam, Loves, Hatia, Jaate Hai Sanam Se, and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on to event himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s after his role in Mysterious Young NCC Cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Sambar. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films, including Anke here in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Coolie number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Divana Mastana in year 1997, Lule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played six roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Contest program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Auja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sidhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwal Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun came to Mumbai from Gujranwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi, and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and the singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and he's a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant director and director Hrishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban. Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining a secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has six nephew and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda mother-in-law comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets a no that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushikla played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oiderton. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief. And Avtar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khajir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie, Adarsh K. Arjun. And the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Hingi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Pictures. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian and 4 Zee Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was in the year 1986, Ijam, and was appeared in over 165 Hindi films since in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star off stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Ijam, Loves, Hatia, Jate, Hai Sanamse and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on the event of himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s. After his role in the mysterious young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Samba, following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films, including Anke in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Coolie number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Divana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played 6 roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Constant program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Ahuja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and 3D route. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwa Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh, around come to Mumbai from Gujranwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films and he produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life: his brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and a singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and is a writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh, assistant director and director Hrishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban. Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has six nephews and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda mother-in-law, which he got the railway station, was the Karuna father, who is now suffering with a mental trauma. Pardesi feel that it is his fault and decided to marry Karuna. However, at the day of the marriage, Chinni comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna, and she gets a note that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie: Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi, Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna, Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra, Sushila played the role of Mai, Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy, Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu, Virendra Saxena played the role of Oyderton, and Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief, and Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor, Deepak Khazir played the role of Ramji, Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra, Govind Packard played the role of Whistler, and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like It Happened Only in India, Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Kram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie, Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie, Adas K. Arjun. And the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Hingi. They edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Picture. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician, known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a greatly successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has received 12 Filmfare Award nominations, a Filmfare Special Award, a Filmfare Award for Best Comedian, and 4 Zee Cinema Award. Govinda's first film was a year 1986 it jumped and was appeared in over 165 Hindi film screens in June 1999. He was voted the 10th greatest star of stage on screen in a BBC News online poll. Starring out of an action and dancing hero in the 1980s, his earlier box office hit including Injam, Loves, Hatia, Jate, Hai Sanamse, and Hum in year 1991. However, Govinda would go on to revenge himself as a comedy hero in the 1990s after his role in the mischievous young NCC cadet in year 1992 romance Shola or Sambar. Following the comedy debut, Govinda had lead roles in several commercial success comedy films including Anke in year 1993, Raja Babu in year 1994, Kuli number 1 in year 1995, Andolan in year 1995, Hero number 1 in year 1997, Divana Mastana in year 1997, Dule Raja in year 1998, Bade Mia Chote Mia in year 1998, Anari number 1 in year 1991, Jodi number 1 in year 2001. He would also receive the Filmfare Best Comedian Award for Haseena Maan Jayegi in year 1999 and the Filmfare Special Award for Sajan Chale Sasural in year 1996. In the year 2000, the film Hat Kar Di Aapne, he played six roles, Raju and his mother's father, sister's grandmother and grandfather. After the series several unsuccessful films in year 2000, his later commercial success including Bagam Bag Partner, Life Partner in year 2009 and Holiday in 2014. In 2015, Govinda became the judge on season 2 of GTV Dance Constant Program Dance India Dance Super Moms. The shows received the highest TRP of any reality show opening episode. Govinda was the member of the Parliament of the India from 2004 to 2009 as part of the Indian National Congress. He was elected the 7th member of Parliament for the Mumbai North constituency of Maharashtra, India in the 14th Lok Sabha election in 2004, defeating Ram Nayak of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The career and bio. Earlier life. Govinda was born in 21st December 1963 to former actor Arun Alias Arjun Kumar Auja and the actresses Nirmala Devi, the Punjabi and Sridhi Root. Govinda mothers who come from the Garhwal Rajput family hailed from Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. Arun came to Mumbai from Gajanwala, which is now Pakistan, to become an actor in the late 1990s. He is best known for appearing in Mehboob Khan Aurat in year 1940. Arun's professional career as an actor lasted for 15 years from 1939 to 1954. In these years, he worked as a hero in 30 films. He produced one unsuccessful film which caused financial loss. The family leaving the bungalow on Mumbai Charter Road moved to Virar and Northern Mumbai suburb, where Govinda was born. The youngest of six children, he was given the pet name of Chichi and the meaning little fingers in Punjab. The personal life. His brothers Kriti Kumar and the actor, producer, director and the singer. His sisters Kamini Khanna and his writer, music director and singer. Govinda uncle Anand Singh's assistant director and director Rishikesh Mukherjee introduced him in Tanban Singh's sister-in-law Sunita Munjal, where fell in love with Govinda in these times. They were married on 11th March 1987, with their marriage remaining secret for 4 years. They have two children, daughters Tina Auja and sons Yashwinder. Tina made her Bollywood debut in year 2015, second and husband. Govinda has six nephews and two nieces in the entertainment industry. Actor Vijay Anand, Krishna Abhishek, Aryan, Arjun Singh, Ragini Khanna, Amita Khanna and Arila Singh. Director Jamendra Kumar Auja, Ailas Dupe. Govinda Badan in comes there and sees Pardesi is marrying Karuna and she gets to know that entire story to decide to return. Karuna also gets the entire story and finally decided that true bride for Pardesi is Chinni. The story in which Pardesi and Chinni marriage. The main cast of the movie. Govinda played the role of Raju Pardesi. Raveena Tandon played the role of Karuna. Shilpa Shetty played the role of Chinni Chopra. Sushila played the role of Mai. Shakti Kaushik played the role of Happy. Asif Sheikh played the role of Nandu. Virendra Saxena played the role of Oidertan. And Arun Bakshi played the role of Thief. And Avatar Gill played the role of Doctor. Deepak Khajir played the role of Ramji. Rajiv Verma played the role of Baldev Chopra. Govind Packard played the role of Whistler and the soundtrack of the film. The music of the track of the Pardesi Babu was composed by Anand Raj Anand. Track like it happened only in India. Jev Jana Me Nahi Karna and Kuch Hona Hai Kuch Pana Hai gained a lot of popularity. Also, all tracks of the movie were popular. Muhammad Ali Gram and Planet Bollywood quoted about the album to give Pardesi Babu a few listening. It is an album which is promised comes straight from the heart. And the director of the movie Manoj Agarwal. The producer of the movie is Kulbhushan Gupta and the writer of the movie Adarsh K. Arjun and the story written by Satish Jain. The movie starring Govinda, Raveena Tandon and Shilpa Shetty. The music given by Anand Raj Anand and cinematography was Anand Ingi. They are edited by R. Rajendra and distributed by KB Pictures. The film released on 13th November 1998. Now talk about Govinda. Govinda is an Indian film actor, comedian, dancer and former politician known best for his work in Hindi language films. Famous for slapstick performance and dancing skills, Govinda is considered a mass entertainment and a great successful actor in Bollywood. As such, Govinda has